Sudarshan, you know, that seems to be the argument that a lot of experts are making, that irrespective of which way this election goes, investors are buying the India growth story, and in that sense, the market is going to move up higher. Is that your view as well?
Yeah, good morning, Sonia. Absolutely. I think the market is in a strong uptrend. World markets are supportive. The US markets could easily make lifetime new highs again, and we could do so. So irrespective of what happens in the first 3 or 4 hours, the trend is up and we should be on the buying side of this market for the Nifty and the Nifty Bank both. Now, if there is a dip, and we have no definition of that dip, but suppose the Nifty falls 100 points towards 10,700, 720, that of course would be an excellent buying opportunity for traders. If there is no dip, let the market stabilize and we would still be biased in the index, in both the indices. So the view is we want to be long in this market, in a dip or otherwise on stability.
Okay. Well, good morning, Sudarshan. Good to have you back with us. I hope you enjoyed your holiday. What about the Nifty Bank? Is there can you give us any contours, any levels?
Yes, see, 26,100, that would mean a 75-point decline in the Bank Nifty. If that happens, and this is approximate, Lata, if that happens, then I think we should simply go and rush and buy it.
Okay.
Okay. Sudarshan, you know, the space to be in perhaps today could also be FMCG because of HUL's very good numbers. You have Britannia coming out with numbers today, ITC tomorrow. Would you trade any of those names? And what else are you looking at?
Yes. Yes, FMCG is the space to be in. It was earlier, even now. And your Britannia and Hindlever could easily be bought for positional trades. But today, I have also Dabur. Dabur has the best chart for the day. That big thrust in Dabur tells us a significant up move is now imminent. So Dabur is a buying opportunity. NIIT Tech is a buy. Remember, IT mid-cap stocks had a big rally. After that big rally, there has been a pause in NIIT Tech. That small, narrow-range pause in NIIT Tech tells us another big up move should be imminent. NIIT Tech is a buy. And finally, IndusInd Bank is the best among the private sector banks. It's my favorite at this point of time. I think we should buy it in spite of the new highs that we are seeing and look for bigger gains. Two short sales. Short sales are only intraday. Torrent Power, which is doing nothing but falling, and Tata Motors, their favorite short sale, again a very weak stock. But we want to be on the long side today after the first 2-3 hours of volatility are done with.
Okay.